I went to the pharmacist and she told me about GoodRx and told me how much I was gonna save, and it was a huge chunk of change, like a good 75% that I ended up saving. I was like jumping up and down, yay!